In this video, I am showing you how to update Windows 10 to Windows 10 Anniversary Edition. You can follow several ways. I am showing you some of them. First, click on the Start button and click on Settings and then Update and Security. Go to Advanced option. If there is a tick on Defer Update, untick it. Otherwise, update will not take place. Now click on Check for Update. The update is starting. And it's installing. Yeah, it's the latest version of Windows 10. Feature update to Windows 10 version 1607. It's the anniversary updates. Click on Learn More if you can't update your PC in this way. There are Windows 10 update history. Get that update now. It's the second big update since the launch of Windows 10. It's full of great new features. Notes, Windows 10 Professional, Enterprise, and Education, etc. You don't need to read this. Just click on the Get the Anniversary Update Now and download the software. Open the software. Update to the latest version of Windows 10. Click on Update Now. Checking device compatibility. It will take a moment. Waiting. Your PC is ready to update. Just click Next. The update is starting. You can minimize the update. It will automatically download your update. If you want to install a fresh copy of Windows 10 Anniversary Edition from the original source, then check out my this videos.